The main symptoms of pain due to an underlying deficiency is a pain that is less severe and has a dull, nagging nature. There may also be no local tenderness on palpation. The underlying deficiencies may cause local weakness in muscle tone, as the muscles may lack nourishment. The pain is better for rest, such as in the morning after resting overnight, and the pain is worse for activity. The pain may also develop slowly through the day and become worse as the person becomes tired.